Jump on. Yes. Okay, come on. Oh, that's too easy for me. I need a challenge. Oh, come on. I'm timing it perfect. Am I gonna make it? Yay! I made it! Woo! I made it to the next round. I like your schedule.
I like your schedule. Huh? Aww.
Pardon.
I like your schedule. You like me, my good you.
Damn, mommy.
I just wanna beat
Sometimes I don't wanna be happy.
Why?
Sometimes I don't wanna be happy.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really.
Sometimes I don't wanna be happy.
Wow! Oh my god!
Don't hold it against me.
Rolly, 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 what a
I follow you. Really, thank you so much. Yes, I saw the video of Let's Go to the Mall. Heh heh. Also the one of when the girl told you to fall. Can you do one with me also? Yes, of course. Okay, yay. Post it.
I did wanna rolly, rolly, rolly with a dapper ring. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it, put you in a trance?
Are you kidding me? This is only a dollar?
A dollar?
Water?
For a dollar?
I'm about to get wet for less. Wait, but how much would this be at Target?
My bad. My bad.
God dang, I got here fast. I could use some water. Here we go. Okay, so how much is it here? 92 cents!
Cheaper than a dollar. It's not real water.
It's probably pee-pee.
Oh, heck to the no. I gotta go to the dollar store. Let's go.
You know, I just realized I really could have just compared the prices online instead of driving back and forth.
No.
Yeah, Target's a little too thirsty for my money. I'm about to go swallow for a dollar. That's weird.
Mommy,
I just want to beat
him. It's been 10 years. You start to forget the things you should remember, and you can't stop remembering.
I want a squirrel. Get me one of those squirrels. I want one.
Ruka, dear, you have many marvelous pets.
All I've got at home is one pony and two dogs and four cats and six bunny rabbits and two parakeets and three canaries and a green parrot and a turtle and a silly old hamster. I want a squirrel!
All right, pet. Daddy will get you a squirrel just as soon as he possibly can.
But I don't want any old squirrel. I want a trained squirrel.
Very well. Mr. Wonka. How much do you want for one of these squirrels? Name your price.
But they're not for sale. She can't have one.
Daddy.
I'm sorry, darling. Mr. Wonka's being unreasonable.
If you won't get me a squirrel, I'll get one myself.
Y'all, I'm thicker than a snicker. Watch out, bitch. Thicky Nicky coming through.
Oh my god. I just realized something. I look like Tana.
Hey, Daddy. Hey, I like him tall. You like what you see, Poppy? Suddenly I'm shaking.
I don't cook, I don't clean, but let me.
Yes, I do the cooking, yes, I do the cleaning.
Way yet?
You're being kidnapped.
It's a 10-minute drive. Why would I take a nap there?
No, I'm saying you're being kidnapped.
I do not have kids there.
No, you're not leaving.
Leaving way yet?
The car.
What about the car?
I'm taking you with me.
Well, yeah, you're taking me to Starbucks to get a venti mocha swirl.
No, I'm taking you to my house.
Your house has a Starbucks? How did you do that?
No, it doesn't.
Oh, okay. Then just take me to the one 10 minutes away.
Are you an idiot?
I'm Italian, actually.
You're a nut job.
I'm allergic, actually.
No, you're an airhead.
Arrowhead? I've never heard of that band.
No, like you're crazy.
My name's Victoria, not Gracie.
Get out!
Of a way it.
Here.
Oh, we're here?
We haven't moved!
You're a bad thing. I know I fucked up. I'm just a loser. Shouldn't be with ya. Guess I'm a quitter.
Love you.
It's working again.
I love you. You love me.
We're a great big family.
Let's go out and kill Barney with a...
No! No! We don't kill. We don't kill, Bella.
No. With a big shotgun.
Stop!
And Barney's on the floor. No more purple dinosaur.
Wait.